Hi! Today we're filming a push workout with Kieran. Kieran's behind the camera. Hello. He's the videographer for today. We're gonna film a push workout because I've realised, right, after looking through my YouTube videos, I've only ever uploaded one push workout on this YouTube channel, and it was in the shed during lockdown last year. You know, the one where I was throwing snowballs and shit with?
B-Tech shed.
We won't talk about that. It was in the video. So we're gonna do a push workout. Obviously, my shoulder is still recovering. So I need to do some warm up exercises first, so I'll show you them, and then we'll get cracking. It's gonna be great. You're gonna exhibit a titty pump. Look at it jiggle.
Oh. Toilets. Upstairs, yeah.
Huh?
No. There's not even locks on the doors. There's locks, but they don't work. I had to put my foot in front of the door in case anyone tried barging whilst I was just emptying my bowels. No. There's changing rooms with showers, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
You're not going to fill your water bottle up with a shower, are you? I was going to say. I'm starting with my shoulder exercises. This blue band, which I showed you the other day. Warm up my external rotators, and I'm doing Y raises as well, just to get used to that movement. Warm up my shoulder joints. Also hits the side delt and short on possession. So we'll do that first. Just get my shoulder nice and warm, and then we'll go into cuff clavicular fly. Oh, what was I going to show you? I watched something this morning I was going to show you. I think this was it.
Yeah, my wife's mouth.
Keep fucking my wife's mouth.
Why have you been eating gnocchi?
Lovely, mate. So nice.
I didn't get it because, right, it's made of potato, isn't it? Mm. Potato is the number one most satiating food. Right, there's an index of most satiating food. Potato's top, yeah, gnocchi. You can eat fucking shit. It's so carb dense, it's unreal.
Look. Yeah. Nice one.
Imagine you just... Hurry up! It's fucking heavy!
What?
Hurry up! Oh, wow!
Oh, put it down.
130? No. That's heavier than Brightman and Bridgman.
120.
115, I reckon. What are you now? 105?
Almost 160.
Jesus. You're still lean as well? You couldn't hit 130. That's heavy, mate. I reckon I could hit 100 kilo this year. I'm 88.5. Yeah, actually. Legs is... That's where most of my extra weights come from, is my legs. You've never done cuff clavicular flies, right? You're missing out. Do it. Trust me. If you want an upper chest, do them. Fuck. That squeeze. Come on. When you do it, suck slightly. When you're doing it, you're like, you know, like when I say don't press out here, you want in the scapula plane, because your upper chest fibers diagonal, aren't they? So you go, yeah, because I took mine in slightly. Cues on this, tuck those elbows. I don't want anyone else to get injured like me for almost a year, yeah. So tuck your elbows, about 45 degrees, 30 to 45 degrees. Don't be pressing like this. You're gonna fuck yourself and let your scapula move. That's what they're there for, to support your upper arm, your clavicle, your shoulder. So let them move, don't hit them. Loose. I'm moving loose today. What?
Duo in here,
duo? Oh. A little brawn and brunette. You gotta just pretend they're here. Yeah, pretend there's a wheelie on the other side of the gym. That's all the motivation you need. How did I move? I did neutral grip, didn't I? What to do now? Can I move this? Heavy that. This song reminds me.
What film is it? Is it Diary of a Wimpy Kid?
I think it is, Joe. In the school disco? I swear it is. I swear it is.
No, I swear it is.
Yeah, when the big fat kid starts dancing. Yeah, he does that. Rowley? Rowley, that's his name? What does that kid say?
Don't touch. Don't! Oh my god, no, what's he say?
I'm gonna have to play it now.
Stop!
Stop! Good god, man! You almost got the cheese touch.
Good god, man! You almost got the cheese touch!
That was a good set. Drive! Come on. Tuck! Good. One more. What's going to say? You're not getting another rep there, son.
Oh, come on. Press. Come on. Good. One more. Come on. Press. Good. Come on.
None of that was me on that last rep.
I'm using two fingers, man.
You ain't really moving it?
Well, yeah, a bit. But I'm using two fingers.
Have you?
From here.
It felt like... Oh, God. Remember that trend? No, where people do slow-mo. Like running.
Small fat Asian guy.
Here's the rep. 3, 2.
Come on.
No, my shoulder. It's just I don't want to go all the way to failure. Good. Two. Drive. Come on. One more. Come on. Drive. Mate, when I was doing the adductor the other day, and I had Jack in me fucking screaming at me, mate, it triggers your brain, mate. Adrenaline. I've never trained that hard in my head. I was like, mate, I was literally like gripping on stand up, screaming. You have to have a bit of authority about you though. You have to have like an authority about you. Like if you've got a little scrawny kid next to you, he's screaming, oh, shut the fuck up. Well, did you hear me shouting at you then? Did you? Your headphones are wank then? Oh shit, yeah.
I like you just the way you are.
On this right, you want to set up the cable. So at the bottom, when I'm here, makes a 90 degree angle to my arm. That basically makes it heavy at the bottom. And when I got up here, it'll drop off in resistance, I mean.
Come on.
I miss embarrassing him. Harrison Bird. Embarrassing, 100k views. Yeah, he blocked me ages ago. He literally blocked me after about three videos of embarrassing him. He just blocked me.
As I said, he doesn't take greeting on a cup, he's in Gloucester.
Yeah.
Literally bounces, man.
This is Athletic Morgue. Daddy.
What a fucking frog.
Like a frog, mate. When I was at Stoke, yeah, we used to have to do like the test our jump. So there's like a mat with like these bars outside that obviously it times how long you're in the air, so it knows how high you've jumped. And we used to have to do like three different tests. It was like one with like hands on hips, and you could go down a tiny bit, and then they say jump. You have to jump. And there's one where you just get to. Mate, I can jump so high. I feel like my fucking Achilles is going to go there. I'm new Matt does fitness. That, like that fucking car shaps, have you seen him? Who does the...
Well, he just did, yeah. Like a frog.
We should have a jump off. Very sexy Keisha. You did that one, you see? Put this black on.
That's scary.
Can't tie that.
It is quite hard.
Hip heart.
Oh,
I can do that easy. No problem.
What the frog?
What else can we put on that? Those are ball.
Well, I'm not touching ball onto that.
Yoda! Master